I made this loop last night with just this guitar. So I'm gonna add some stuff to it and see how it sounds.